side of Evansville is eating more chicken tonight. Chick-fil-A's new West Side location opened up today just off of the Lloyd Expressway and Rosenberger Avenue. And as you can see, it was a very busy first day. We're told the new restaurant has 70 full and part-time employees. The new location joins four other Chick-fil-A restaurants in Evansville.